Briefing journalists in Benin City, Special Advisor to Edo State Governor on Political Matters, Edo South Senatorial District, Osaigbovo Iyoha, said the alleged dictatorial tendencies of the National Chairman of the All Progressives Congress in Edo State can no longer be tolerated by the party. He said Comrade Adams Oshiomhole cannot continue to be warlord over the party while they fold their hands and watch without taking action, since he allegedly vehemently refused to be apologetic to the party over his alleged wrongdoing.
Now, while this is a government of laws and there is a current ban on political rallies as announced by the state government and the commissioner and the inspector general of police, we know that that ban has not been lifted. Do not know why that rally was allowed to continue by the police. But we know Adams Oshiomhole, in his usual bravado style and his egoistic way of doing things. But we want to tell him that we are putting him on notice that from now, it is not what he thinks.
When asked why has it been difficult for the APC in Edo State to resolve its crisis, Mr. Iyoha said the suspended APC national chairman cannot set up a reconciliation committee in a crisis is a party, stressing that the current administration cannot be pushed around. He said the present leadership in Edo State is open to reconciliation if the committee is set up by the presidency.
If Adams Oshiomhole is the person that we expect that will come and settle the crisis in Edo State, it means the party is not ready to settle the crisis in Edo State. He is an interested party in this case, and he has been suspended from his ward level to the local government level and the state level. So we do not recognize him as a member of the APC in Edo State. Well, we have taken up the issue with the police because first things first, there is a government in place, and we all know that this government is a government of laws.
Recently, the suspended APC national chairman received some decampees from the opposition party in Edo North at a mega rally without the presence of the governor of Edo State, Mr. Godwin Obaseki, which attracted complaints from various quarters. Patience Osarogiuwa reporting.